The 3rd of December sale includes two interesting private collections. First to be sold is the Mooreshead collection of watercolours from the Museo Cartaccio of Cassiano del Pozzo. A patron of Poussin and a friend of Galileo, Cassiano played an important part in the cultural landscape of Rome in the first half of the 17th century, allowing him to put together one of the most remarkable collections of paintings of natural history and archaeological subjects ever created. His famous paper museum subsequently had a distinguished history, passing from Dal Pozzo's family to Pope Clement XI, and from his heirs to King George III, when it arrived in London as part of the collection of Consul Smith in 1763. Some of the paper museum had been sold in order to fund the upkeep of the Royal Library in the early 20th century, but it was a happy coincidence that Major Sir Owen Mooreshead, who was Royal Librarian at Windsor between 1926 and 1958, stumbled across this group of watercolours whilst browsing in a shop, recognising their obvious importance. The 11 sheets represent one of the most significant groups of works from the Museo Cartaccio to come on the market in recent years, and their extraordinary condition belies the fact that they are now almost 400 years old. The second significant collection in our December sale is a group of 16th and 17th century paintings acquired over the last 40 years by an amateur European collector who has recently died. His wide and eclectic collection displays his passion for the great masters of Flemish painting in particular, and are the result of the considerable knowledge and expertise he built up during his wide travels. A highlight of those pictures being offered is Jan Brueghel the Younger's beautiful jewel-like landscape on copper depicting a busy river scene. The first old master acquired by this collector, it dates from the 1630s and has never been offered at auction. Another well-preserved small copper is Hans Liefrink's rocky coastal landscape with a man of war, which is of considerable historical importance. Dating from around 1575 to 85, it is a fascinating early precursor of the marine landscape genre, which came to reflect the Dutch obsession with the sea in the 17th century. Another highlight from this collection is the double-sided panel showing the arrest of Christ and the burial of Christ by Ludwig Schöngauer, which is an example of our collector's interest in Renaissance German art. Research which superseded the purchase of the panel in 2003 has established that it was once part of a large altarpiece, which also included two panels now in the Metropolitan Museum of Art in New York, which were painted when the artist was in Ulm between 1479 and 1486.